Correct.
Young man, you came and you recommended
me. Thank you very much, sir.
And when I visualized this role, thank you. They told me you would deliver, and I've seen your work.
You.
There's this thing.
They call me Mr. Ilegbegbe. I'm the only actor. See, sir, don't point at me. I think it's rude because most people don't know my prestige as an actor. I'm not just an actor, I'm a producer. Listen to me, sir. I've done couple. You see, they are begging me in Hollywood. I'm the only specie in Hollywood presently. Don't you share? You get my point? Sir, I've been more than Captain Marvel. People didn't know. I'm in number 54 Avenger. That's the hero. I'm a superhero, sir.
Mr. Real.
Sir, let's back.
See, according to your brief here, it's very simple. All you just need to do, the person you are acting with, you just need to hug the person,
sir.
You hug the person.
Don't just hug, sir. That's it. They are not real. I can't hug. I hug and I kiss you.
Wait, I'm not the person.
I don't care, sir. I'm going to hug the person. Permission, I'm sorry if I'm holding you. I'm just trying to. Then, it's not.
It's my script. It's not your script.
It's bring it to me. Where is it, sir? I'm delaying me here because of my time.
Okay,
I'm like, money.
You hug the person.
Who am